suppose you say, is there any proof of it? Proof is you are that. You need to experience it for yourself to validate it. There's no other validation. Every intellectual gymnast I can offer to you, you can knock it out. You can kick it out saying, just deploy, it's your words. The answer is experience, my friend, experience. That is why, remember I started my journey, today's talk by saying the reason why I was drawn to Swami Vivekananda is, here is a man, we're not just philosophizing Advaita and Neti Neti and Iti Iti and all that. I've heard that, I've read that. It doesn't really appeal to me because there's no, if you like something I want to put my grab. And I can't grab that. So the only thing I could do is, here is a man who is talking about religion, the idea of the spirit, not as an intellectual game, but actually something to experience firsthand. And he insisted that you can't be truly religious unless you experience or get a glimpse of the spirit yourself. That is the only proof, the proof of this particular enterprise. You must touch base with it. Look, the reason why I'm so passionate about this subject is, this is what drove me, this is what brought me into religion. I wanted this to be experiential for me. If I could not experience this thing I'm talking about, it has no value. And I would say the same to every youth, every youngster, every thinking Hindu. Look, my friends, you heard this gymnastics I'm offering to you. It may appeal to you, it may not appeal to you. You are open, I'm open, saying if it doesn't appeal to you, avoid it. Look, openness of this tradition. But I'm saying, unless you touch it or taste it yourself, you can truly not believe it. You will not, how can you just live on words? You need to get that thrill, that experience. And the youth love experience, love this kind of, if you like, spiritual experience. So I'm saying explore it. There is a great deal there to explore. And when you get a glimpse of it, even a little glimpse for an instant, you will be hooked. Your life will be changed, transformed forever for the better. And that's another proof of this enterprise. You'll be transformed for the better. You will know it because you'll be living life far more intensely than you ever thought possible. Because here at the moment, we think we are living such a good life. You know, we have went on holiday and we did this. This is nothing. So look at the scenery of the Alps, they told Vivekananda. Look at these Alps. Vivekananda said, look, I actually experienced the spirit. Alps are all right. But I've experienced the spirit, my friend. I've experienced the spirit. The beauty of that experience, the kick you get, is actually out of the world. And this is not just airy fairy. You meet people who are actually based in experience. And when they talk, when they open their mouth, you know, the spirit speaking, taking on a human form and talking to us. And this is what drives me. This is what catches my attention. This is what actually attracts me. Unless I can experience it for myself, it has no value. And I would say the same to every youth.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.